Substitute Nilmar made the difference, meaning Leverkusen faces an uphill second leg struggle in Spain. Portuguese teams also celebrated victory, with Braga beating Liverpool 1-0 and Porto taking down Moscow 1-0. For more news and information, visit our website at dwworld.de. Greg Benzo, Deutsche Welle, Radio News.